Hi, welcome to a new video of the OpenCV Moments channel. This one is for all of you Mac developers. You will learn how to install OpenCV 3 in OS X Yosemite. The process is quite straightforward and it consists of only 4 steps. 1. Install the latest version of Xcode if you haven't done it before. Xcode is a suite of software developed by Apple for developing software for OS X and iOS. 2. Install CMake if you haven't done it before. CMake is a cross-platform free and open source software for managing the build process of software using compiler independent methods. 3. Download OpenCV's source code. 4. Build and install OpenCV. So let's go for it. If you haven't installed Xcode yet, go to the App Store and search for it. It is for free, so simply click the Get button and install the app. You will be requested to enter the App Store credentials, and once you do it, the download will start. After the installation is complete, go ahead and start Xcode for the first time, so the setup process can finish. It is very important to start Xcode at least once before proceeding with the next steps. Once the Xcode setup is complete, you will see a welcome screen. Good job! Xcode is installed in your computer. Next, you will install CMake if you haven't done it before. There are several ways to do it, but the most direct is to download and install it from www.cmake.org. So, start your web browser and point it to www.cmake.org. Then, follow the download link on the top right side of the page and select the .dmg file for the Mac OS X 10.6 or later. After the download process is complete, open the downloaded file, review the license agreement, and click the Agree button. Now, drag the CMake icon to the Applications folder, and that's it. You have CMake in your system. Now is the time to download OpenCV's source code. Point your browser to www.opencv.org, go to the Latest Downloads area on the right side of the screen, and click the OpenCV for Linux / Mac link. The download process will start. After the download is over, open the folder that contains the source code of OpenCV. Go ahead and create a new folder named Build. There is where we will build all the code. Next, open CMake. As it comes from an unidentified developer, you might need to confirm that you want to open the program, depending on your OS X configuration. On the Where is the source code field, enter the path to OpenCV source code that you just downloaded. On the field Where to build the binaries, enter the path to the build folder that you just created and hit the Configure button. On the Specify the generator for this project dialog, select Unix makefiles. Mark Use default native compilers and click Done. This will configure the settings that you need to compile the source code. For the purpose of this video, the default settings are going to be used, so no need to change any. If you have any special feature of the library that you want to use, go ahead and do any changes you need, but you are on your own here. Now click the Generate button, and when CMake is done generating files, you can close it. Next, open a terminal and cd to the build folder that you created before. If you execute ls, you will see a bunch of files. Next, type make to start the compilation process. It will take some time. Once the compilation is done, type sudo make install and enter your admin password when asked to. This will install OpenCV on the default location, /user/local. That's all. OpenCV has been compiled and installed in your Mac. You can check out the next video to learn how to configure Xcode to use OpenCV and start developing cool computer vision applications. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and share if you want more OpenCV moments.